Hello, welcome back to Maura's. I'm gonna try and make a series where I can do a 3 look in one palette. So I will be randomly picking palettes and then making a couple looks between 2 and 3 looks. Excuse my voice, I just lost it. And then we'll see if how this goes. Then I'll try and pick whatever palettes that's trending right now. So I got a lot of requests for this Hello Charmer palette, so we're gonna start with this palette. This is exclusively for Boxycharm, and I really like it, and I have been trying to do a couple looks from it. This is how it looks like. Very cute. And I think the look I want to do today is kind of colorful. I'm eyeing for the blue one, which is called Charmer. And all the names are really funny. It's Boxy Charmer Full Size Exclusive Spoiler Luxe Unboxing Sneak Peek Premium Swipe Up Pop Up and Cup of Joe for Joe the Go Finder. So it's really cute, and it has glitter color. There's blue, green, and then there's some golds, and then this glitter one is really cute. And also this one, you can use it for like the inner corner. Very nice. So let's try and see how this look is going to be. I'm excited. I only used it once, but I have been trying to play with the color and see how we can do this. Okay, so first things first, I think I'm going to use a spoiler, this one right here in my eyelid. Okay, now I'm going to get a more defined brush and I'll do the cup of joe, this brown. I'm going to use this in the outer corner of the eye. And now we're gonna go with the full size for the blue color right here. I tried the green before, but I didn't try this blue one. So, see how it looks like. It's really pretty. I'll do the cup of joe again and define this outer here corner. And then I'm gonna go ahead and try the swipe up. The glitter one right here, just on top right there. It's super like creamy. Very pretty. It is super, super creamy. I think if I used it with my finger, it would be even better. I feel like when it overlaps, kind of takes some of the glitter away, but still it looks super, super pretty. Especially when you close your eyes, but you still can't see some of it. peeking through. Very nice. I like it. And I am actually thinking of putting some pop-up in the inner corner to kind of match. Very pretty. Now I'm going to take Premium, this one here, and just put it on under the eye. Gonna diffuse the colors and set it. Now I'm going to use exclusively this brown one right here and just go on top of it. Millionaire area right here. Like, I want to add more of the blue full size just to make it more shinier. Add more color. You know what? I want to try and see if I can use my finger. It definitely packs up more if I use my finger. Oh, yeah. Way better than the brush. Yes, pink. Do you like it? I like how it looks like. And I didn't get any fallouts from the glitter or even the colored blue eye. They're really nice. I like it. Let me do some mascara. I'm going to use Wonder Beauty Volume and Curl Mascara. I really like this look I made. Pop of color and glitter. This glitter is amazing. It's kind of, I don't know if you can see it, but like, see how soft it goes? Very pretty. I like this one.
Okay, so the next look, the second look I'm gonna do was the Hello Charmer eyeshadow palette. The second look, I feel like I want to go more with golds, because it has a very nice gold looks here. Again, sorry about my voice. I'll come back soon. So how about we do that? We'll do a gold look, the second look. So I am going to start layering some nudes first. So I'm thinking of going with premium, this one here. I'll just put it all out here. And then I'm going to add a little bit of spoiler to it. This one here. Mostly like in the circle of my eye right here. I'm not gonna go a little higher. Just to make it a little darker. Now I think I'm gonna go with cup of dough, the brown, and I want to use an angled brush. I'm gonna use an angled brush. And also I'm gonna put it in that crease right here. And then I want to make it a little darker. I'm going to do exclusive and just darken it a little bit. It has some shimmers. It's not bad because of the gold here. I think it's kind of shimmery. Now it's kind of darker. I like it. I'm going to grab a new blush and I am going to do spoiler. And then this one here, and just like go over everything really lightly. Just make sure that everything is mixed. Now we're going with Lux. This gold one. Been waiting to try it. Very nice. This is very nice. Very nice gold. Very nice. I like about this eyeshadow palette is that it's buildable. The more you add, the more it builds up. It doesn't wipe the other colors that you have. So I like this gold a lot. Shines. Okay. Now, I really love this pop of color, the pop-up. Let me get a smaller brush. This one. I'm gonna use the pop-up. I really love this color. For the inner corners of the eye. And I like it. I wanna put it. Very nice. This one has shimmers, has glitters, has mattes. A very nice palette. Okay, now the under eye, I'm gonna put try and build up everything I used, so I'm going to use premium. The premium right here. And then I'm gonna add on it a cup of dough, the brown one. And then on top, I'm going to do exclusive, which is this dark brown. The one that has the glitter. Not glittery, it's just a little shimmery. I want to put some gold underneath. Oh, you know what? I'm going to use this sneak peek. I'm going to do a little bit in this inner corner. It's a sneak peek. So it kind of takes it from bright, medium to dark. It added some colors over there. It's very nice. I like this one too. I always wanted to do gold. I hope it's not dark. So this is the second look. I like it. I really like this gold one too. Okay, so today we're going to do the third look for the Hello Charmer palette. Beautiful palette again. I already did a gold look and I did one with that blue color. Really good too, amazing with the glitter. So this third look, I want to make something fun. I think I use all the palettes, all the colors, all the shades, except a couple of them, which is the unboxing and the boxing. This white, I am not sure how you're supposed to like kind of use it. You can barely see it. Maybe for you to highlight under the eyebrow. And then also the unboxing, this kind of taupey shade. So I want to use that, and I am in love with pop-up. This pop-up is really nice. So I'm going to try and use something with these sheets. Okay, let's start first by, I might use it under my eyebrow, that white one, boxy. Let's see how it looks. Maybe I'll brighten up the area. It's super white. I mean, the only thing I would want to say is that if this white shade was a black. Oh, look at my gold. If it was black, this would have all the shades that you'd need in a palette. I'm trying to put more of that white under the eyebrow, but it didn't do nothing, so I really don't know how you're supposed to use that white shade. I tried. So anyhow, I'm gonna go ahead and do, we'll do premium for all over the eye area.
Right on top here. I like that it has a lot of transition shades, and then the colored ones, the green and the blue, and then there's this brown that you could use, and this gold shade, and then some neutrals too, but this white one, I don't know, not feeling it. I would love it if it was just black. Okay, so now I put premium all over the eye area here, the crease. Now, I want to go ahead and use the pop-up all over the lid. It's a very subtle shade. I really love it. I've been using it for the inner corner for the last two looks, but I wanted to see how it will look on the eyelid by itself. It's very nice. I like it. And again, like I said, this palette, the more you add, the more it builds up. Very nice. I really love it. Now I want to kind of transition it into another color. I'll do a sneak peek and just stay with all the kind of pop up. It's not glitter, but it's like bright. It's a bright eye look. Even though sneak peek is not really bright, it's dark gold, but it has some glitters and shimmers. Put this in the outer corner to darken it up a little bit, like so. It's really pretty. I like bronze, I like gold. These are kind of my go-to shades and colors, even in clothes. It's really nice though. It's very subtle look. I like the transition. The only shade I didn't really use is this unboxing, and I want to use it. Just want to try it. I am going to take unboxing this kind of maroon color and do kind of like a winged with this Cintica kind of like flat wing. Let's see how it looks. A very nice shade too. cute. I like it. Of course, if I would have did a black eyeliner, it would have been really nice. But I like how subtle it is. It's just not vibrant. It's very soft. And that wing eyeliner just gave it a different boom 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 kind of. Very nice. I feel like I want to use the green too. I'm going to use that in the bottom part of my eye. That's Gold Charmer. The green one right there. For a pop of color. Yellow green too. The blue and the green has a little bit of shimmer to them. I like this. Very cute. What do you guys think? You like it? It's very soft. Yeah, it might seem like it has a little bit of glitter. Not glitter, I mean, some sparkles, the chimes. I didn't use the glitter, even though I'm eyeing to use it, but I like how it looks like that. I like this look. Guys think.
This was the third look, was the Hello Charmer palette. This is the palette. I used all the shades in here. Glitter, super nice. This pop of color, really amazing for just by itself or in another corner. The gold, I loved so much. The two shades here for the colorful green and blue, they're really nice. The only one I didn't know how to use it, this white. It didn't do anything under my eyebrow. So if this was the black shade, it would have been a really complete palette where you get neutrals, you get glitters, you get shimmers, you get inner corner, color, neutral, everything. So this was the third look. Let me know if you like this series. I can start picking up palettes and do a couple looks on each palette. So I did three looks in one palette with the Hello Charmer. And this was the final and third look. I hope you like this video, and if you do, please thumbs up the video so I know to make sure that I can do that again. And then like, comment, and subscribe, please. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!